Come on, Donald.
Yeah, right, guys. I'm here with my mate, Stu Tiffany, who's going to take his car. I think I'm doing something really stupid. This little boat here, I bought from RC Sailors. I've took it on a lake. I've never took it on the sea. So we're going to see if it works in the sea on waves. There's my mate with his car. Right, guys, we'll see if it works. This could be a one-way trip, by the way. Here we go. Ooh. Well, he seems to behave himself. Send it a bit further. I don't know what range this is. This is where I could lose it. Out at sea.
It's a fast little thing, is that, John, isn't it? For 30 quid.
Ooh! Abandoned ship! It's righting itself. In reverse. There you go. Well, guys, I can honestly say, for the price I paid for this, having a bit of fun. Whoa! It's gone. It's up again. Like I said, I bought this through RC Sailors. I think it was $29.95. I should have bought another battery with it, but I didn't. So I see you, sailor. Thumbs up to you, mate. It's been a cracking little boat. Under the water again. Ah, gone, Stuart. It'll go. Look at that. Whey. get a wave.
That's a belting little thing.
Don't get a wave. I think it's running a bit too. I think I've got a...
Nothing, what?
Back to Stuart Tiffany. More back to this lad, so we'll do a little bit of videoing with his car. He won't take it on the water out. Coward. By the way, this is Hall Round Beach near Bridlington. Nice little lights on that, Stu. Better brakes on that than his Marco. Showing off now, isn't it?